Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Bornstellar, and today I'll be doing another Mass Effect 3 multiplayer demo commentary thingy. So here it is, and this was pretty much my second match, and I think I switched out characters to a Sentinel instead of the... I think I played as a soldier first, and I didn't really like it all that much, because a soldier is pretty much like a, just, you know, using weapons and no biotics or engineer type of things, and a Sentinel combines a engineer and an adept, so you can have, you know, tech stuff, and you can have some biotics too. So as you'll see throughout the gameplay, you'll see me like throwing stuff at dudes and using warp, and of course using my weapons to kill the enemies. So I hope you guys like it. I won't be doing a full commentary because it's over like 23 minutes long, and I didn't really want to, like, you know, make a full commentary because I probably wouldn't have that much stuff to talk about to begin with. So I hope you like it. And at the around the 17-minute mark, I had to go get something, so I kind of had to leave the Xbox on, because I didn't want to quit, because the match itself was really good, so, excuse me, and so, you know, if you want to skip like a minute from the 17-minute mark to like the 18-minute mark, you know, be sure to do so, unless you just want to see me just sitting there for a while. I was just hiding, pretty much. I didn't get shot, at least I didn't die, so, but if you want to skip over that part, be sure to do so, because it's kind of boring, because you're not doing anything, because I wasn't playing. So there you go, I hope you like the gameplay, and I think I'll do, you know, an outro at the end, so look for that. But with that, I will see you guys at the end, like I said, so bye guys, I hope you like it.
Approaching. Triggers have been disabled. Find those targets and get them going. Thank you.
Stay alert. Enemy is regrouping.
So I hope you guys actually skipped over the minute or so that I didn't, or you know, was not playing at all, so sorry about that, but I kinda had to go do something, so I couldn't, and I didn't wanna actually just quit out of the match, cause it was a good match, so you know, I just had to hide somewhere and not get shot at or whatever, so. And right here, a Atlas, or just a big, you know, the big ass mech showed up. I wasn't aware that that thing would come out in co-op, but it does. And it takes tons of bullets or biotics to destroy it, so pretty much the whole team has to focus on it and just shoot at it, and hopefully it'll go down quickly. So, and and shooting my warp at it, doing some damage at its armor at least. So that's the last thing. It only has a shield and armor, so once you get rid of the armor, it's pretty much dead. So right there, me trying to blow it up, but I got an assist. So I guess you know, somebody else took the kill. But here we go at wave 10, and that's pretty much where we couldn't go any further than that, because we only had like maybe a minute and 30 seconds to kill all of the enemies, because that's what the I guess they're called like challenges or something, to like do certain things every like 3 waves or something, because I think at wave 3 was to arm a few whatever they were, like weapons or something. Next thing was like to activate a some device or something, and all of us were supposed to be like near the area and stuff. But of course, at the wave 10, we had to like kill all of the enemies in a minute and 30 seconds. So that was a bit tough. Not sure if you're able to do it, but a bunch of our guys actually went down a lot, so that's probably why we couldn't do it. And there's another Atlas, of course, you know, showing up, because it's not hard enough to kill all of the enemies. We have to deal with this thing too, so. And that's why we ended up losing here, so I guess heads up, because we ended up losing here, so. And right here, almost, yeah, I did get taken out, but I think somebody revised me. Because here comes a ninja, or, you know, a phantom, as they're called here. And they pretty much just kill you right away, because they have a sword and they just kill you with it. So if you see a damn ninja, you better use a warp to get rid of his its barrier, and use your gun to kill him quickly, so. Or her, I don't know. But there's the Meg back there still wrecking havoc, and me trying to take it out, but of course we only have like 10 seconds left, so kinda not gonna happen to, you know, kill it and, you know, win. So right there, me trying to revive this other guy, but I got taken out myself, so. And everybody died, but yeah, we kinda lost, like I said, so. And there is a way to, you know, revive yourself or whatever, but I didn't have one of those med packs or something, so. And we were playing on the bronze difficulty level, which is the easiest, so that's probably why we got so far as we did, so. And then again, you know, there were 4 of us, so it's not like the first time I played multiplayer. It was just me and some other guy, and there we only got to like wave 3, so. Not that far, but this time I got kind of far at least, so. But after this thing, I go over to the character screen and like add a few more things to my character, like new weapons and some other stuff, so. Yeah, leveled up, so kind of cool. Got a few medals, so that's kind of sweet. Leveled up to level 5, maybe? Yeah, level 5, almost close to level 6. And of course, the host kind of left after that, so kind of sucked, but anyway. And I guess that there, right there, a few seconds ago, there was like some tip or something, so. And right there, I bought the recruit pack again. I probably should be like saving up for a veteran pack, because that might give you better stuff, so. Here's just all the stuff that I got, just, you know, extra stuff for my guns or my character. I think I already had that gun, so I think you can get stuff that you already had, so it kind of sucks, but, you know, you might get new stuff every now and then. There I went to the weapon screen and modified something for my gun. I added some clip or something, a magazine upgrade, so probably more bullets, although the SMGs are kind of unwieldy, more or less, because they have tons of recoil, so. You kind of have to like be shooting from the very bottom of the enemy, like at their legs, and then work your way up. So right there I got a new shield or something, the cyclonic modulator. So right there I got a bunch of points for my character. I got 9, so that was actually pretty good, because I got a bunch of points for my character. I ranked up the alliance training, so I can do a bit more damage. The throws, I can just throw people further, because the throw grenades actually pretty fun to use and really helpful, because I can just push people away from you, they're trying to kill you, so definitely would encourage you if you're a Sentinel like me, so. But with that, guys, I think the video is gonna end kinda quickly. I forgot how much time I actually got, but real quick, as always, don't forget to comment on the video. Also, don't forget to rate it and subscribe, and I'll be doing more Mass Effect 3 videos throughout the week, so be sure to keep an eye out to my channel. But with that, guys, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye, guys, I hope you liked the video. Bye-bye! Thank you.